think one of the main qualities of a product that I value the most is its context. In what context has it been created? Does it belong to? That's very important. The second, of course, is function and practicality and the use of it. That's critical. And the third of it, the third is the aesthetic, the form, and the balance, interplay of materials, and how it's come together as an aesthetic vision of the creator, the designer.